Hi, I am Michael. I am head of infrastructure at Yubo. Yubo was kind of love at first sight. In fact, I was attracted by the fact to work for a French social network that aims to be the safest in the world and that implies volumetry and safety. So as head of infrastructure, I am in charge of the whole infrastructure department. I am managing the DevOps team, the data engineering team, the IT management team, and the security team. Our mission is to keep Yubo online and to make it scale. At Yubo, we have a generative performance-oriented culture. In fact, in the infrastructure department, we are at the core of every problematic Yubo can face regarding data, security, or architecture. The infrastructure department is in charge of handling several deployments in production per day. To manage that, we try to automatize everything to be a support team for all the dev team. The infrastructure team is also in charge to handle scaling of Yubo. In fact, during the same day, we can go scale from 500 to 2000 servers at the same infrastructure. Many companies become offline when they have to manage a huge upgrade, but at Yubo, with our full automation system and all our architecture tools, we are able to handle all deployment in the zero downtime. Yubo architecture is mainly a microservices architecture. To deploy it, we massively use Kubernetes, which is a very well-known container orchestrator, where we have developed a huge expertise at Yubo. Yubo has many users all around the world. So to manage to accomplish a good user experience for everyone, we use multiple CDN to optimize the road they use to reach our data center. Yubo has a very modern way to test new technology and new features. In fact, we don't hesitate to work as cowboy and to deploy some unstable stuff in production and to see how it behaves in production. If then we think that user adopts the technology, we keep it, then we roll back everything. Yubo has many challenges for tomorrow. In fact, we aim for excellence at Yubo, and for us, it implies to have the better user experience all around the world. To accomplish that mission, we'll have to deploy many data centers in all the regions in the world.